Have you ever mixed English and Vietnamese words together? Like, for instance, making Vietnamese words into plural words? Like, for instance, I like banh baos, you know, it's plural. Or if I said this in Vietnamese, and tut tit. In English, what I say, I love tits. That's it.